Can we take a little time? Back porch in the rocking chair. Leave the light on, I'll be meeting you out there. Reminisce every moment past, all the times we shared. You and I growing old together, we stood and faced the weather. One thing I know, you are my soul. Got a life ahead of us, we're gonna take it slow. Little things you do, I love about you. Hold you close like the day we met and watch our lives unfold in the sky tonight. And the stars will tell our story, no doubt in my mind tonight. And I just know there never will be, it's a beautiful life.
Dear Robert, our wedding day is finally here, the day in which I get to marry my best friend, my forever love, and my soulmate. From day one, you were perfect. I think back to the day we first spoke. Someone played a prank on me at work, and I blamed you. To this day, I'm not sure if it was you, but I thank God for that moment. Your smile, your sense of humor, and kindness is what I took a liking into, and then I fell in love with. The night you told me I was your soulmate, I knew you were the one. We've been together 4 years, 8 months, and 21 days today. You have taught me many things. To be patient, have confidence, and most of all, to laugh at life. You have made me a far better person than I ever expected to be. I pray and thank God every night for sending me the man he did. The one who has given me everything I have ever dreamed of. And who continues to love me unconditionally. I can never say thank you, kiss you, or say I love you enough to show how much you mean to me. I can't wait to see you waiting at the end of the aisle to begin our forever together. I love you, Robert Patterson Ward. See you soon.
Dear Sonia, it's finally here. Today's the day we start our journey as one in the eyes of the Lord, our family and friends, and ourselves. Together, I know that we can take on anything this life throws at us. We've came a long ways from folding t-shirts and hanging out in the maid parking lot, and I can't wait to see where we go from here. I knew you were something amazing the first time I saw you. I remember you were walking up front to get more orders. You were wearing pink Sophies and a white tank top, and I thought, now that's my kind of woman. No, I'm just kidding, but really. I'll forever have that picture perfect memory, because even though you weren't trying, you looked absolutely beautiful. I guess I have Nick to thank for taping your cart and leading you to think it was me, because with that one single action, my one true love came into my life. I have always believed that you are the angel that God has brought to me to help me through this life. I couldn't imagine where or who I'd be if I had never met you. You've helped me become not just who I am, but who I want to be. I am so proud that after today I will be able to call you my wife. You are my first girlfriend and my last girlfriend. And now, you'll become so much more than that. I will always remain by your side to protect you, guide you, comfort you, and support you. There is no one on the face of this earth that can replace who you are to me. I love you, Beau. Love, Robert. Just you and I.
May I? May we sing and dance till we lose our minds. We are only young if we seize the night. Tonight we own the night. Tonight we own the night.
before, like our drinks tonight. May we sing and dance till we lose our minds. We are only young if we seize the night. Tonight, we only